Spiritual man that is maturing, and then there is the spiritual man